Master Kenway! Master Kenway!
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, sir. A pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle it. Oh, no need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One and the same.
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... Well, at least until he arrives, I thought...
Yes? Out with it.
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the Order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Leave! Someone stop him!
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover?
Hold a moment. I need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
Yeah. I had to put you.